Hi students, welcome back. Let's continue with the NFA. In the previous video, I explained what is exactly the NFA is. Now let's take some of the examples. So in the questions, they give like directly state. They are consisting of two states, three states, with an input symbol 0 and 1. And they are also giving the initial state as Q0 and they will give the final state as Q2. Okay. So, they will give this question like this. From this, you can construct the state transition diagram. Q0, Q1 and Q2. So, they are given three states and they are taking as Q0 as an initial state and Q2 as a final state. So, Q0 on 0 goes to Q1 as well as on 1 it goes to Q1. Okay. Q2 on 0 goes to Q2. Okay. On 1 it goes to Q1. So, it is going to 0 and 1 it goes to Q0. So, Q0 on 0 it has a multiple path. This has length. So, they are given the transition diagram like this. I have to construct the table for this. So, the states for the is Q0, Q1 and the Q2. Okay, by seeing this, I have to construct the state transition diagram. This is the initial state and this will be the final state. What are the inputs? 0 and 1. So, Q0 on 0 goes to Q0 as well as Q1. So, did you observe here? You are having the multiple states. So, this is NFA. NFA is having, for a particular specific input, you will get the multiple state. But in DFA, you can't get like this. Q0 on 1 goes to Q1. Now, coming to Q1. Q1 on 0 goes to Q2. Q1 on 1 goes to Q0. Now, coming to Q2. Q2 on 0 goes to Q2. And Q2 on 1 goes to Q2 itself. Okay, Q2 as well as Q1. So, this is a state transition table for the given diagram. So, this is one way of asking the question. So, let me take another example to explain this NFA. So, I'll take different examples. Example 2. So, this time I'm taking, they are given the question like construct non-deterministic finite automata where the language they are given as start with A. Okay, they start with A and the symbols they are given as sigma is equal to A comma B, means the set of strings input symbols are A and B, set of input stream symbols are A and B. And they are asking to start the language with A. I have to start the language with A. Okay. So, let's take the solution for this. The language should starts with A. Starts with A. Okay. Ends with whatever it may be. A, B, B or A, B, A or A, B, B, B or A, B, A, B. So, like something like this. Okay. So, now what is the minimum length of the string? Starts with A. So, the minimum length is A. Means 1. Minimum length is 1. Okay. And what about the maximum how many states I can include here? I can include state, number of states should be 2. That is a minimum length plus 1, I'll get 2. Okay. So, let me take A and B. So, starts with A. A should starts with, okay, A on A goes to B, which is, it should be the final state because starts with A. A on A goes to B, the next state, which is the final state. Okay, so the A string is accepted. So, NFA starts with A. So, now let me take A on B. A on A goes to B and B on B goes to B, which is reaching the final state. Okay, AB is also accepted. Again, ABB accepted. ABA, AB again on A and it reaching the final state. So, anyhow, it is reaching the final state. Okay, this state diagram is, it has to start with the A. Okay, ending should be anything. So that's why I have taken a loop here. You can take A here. Okay, so if you take A, B as a loop here, so the string should always starts with A and ends with whatever it may be. Either it ends with BB or BA or BAB or AA, like the anything. Okay, this is a state transition diagram for the given question. The language that always starts with A. So let me continue here. Let me take the another example here in this. Suppose the language starts with, let me take contains A. It should contain A anyway, at any place. The language should contains A. So what is the state transition diagram for this? Let's take the language should contain A. Contain A means A should be compulsory either in the first or last. So the A should be at first or A should be at the last. A should be at the last. So A should be compulsory. So the string should either, it can starts with A or it can starts with B, whatever it may be, but it should contain A. So this is a state transition diagram for the this question, starts with A. So let me take the another language. The language starts with AB. Starts with AB. Let me take the language starts with AB. So starts with AB means, let's take this A. Three states will be coming because the length of the string is 2 and the number of states will be 2 plus 1, 3. B and take C. So A on A goes to B, A on B goes to C, which is reaching the final state. Okay, so always starts with AB. So this should be same. And here you can take whatever it may be, either A or you can take B, whatever it may be. But the string should starts with AB. So AB, A, AB, B, AB, AA, like this, anything. Okay, this is a state transition diagram for this given condition. Thank you.